Enzio, a frustrating afternoon against a tough side.
Yeah, I think it's very frustrating because we like to win this match and stay in the top of the league. But I think we let them win the match, so it was very disappointing.
On the plus side, you scored again. That must give you great confidence going forward because you're still new to the English game, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm very happy with my first league goal. I hope in the following matches that I could score a lot of more and be important with my assists too, so yeah, I'm very happy.
Talk us through your goal, because you took it quite well and it was with your left foot as well.
Yeah, again with my left foot. I think it was a throw-in and Billy Clifford flicked it with his head and it didn't even be right with my left foot, but I touched it again and I just shot and it was a goal.
The way the game unfolded was slightly unlucky, wasn't it? It was unlucky for James. He was getting back there trying to defend and just knocked it into the own net. And it's difficult to take, isn't it, for the side, especially after going ahead?
Yeah, it was very fast after my goal. I think it's a bit fortunate that James touched the ball and it went in. But he did it not on purpose, so we tried to get the second goal, but it didn't happen.
I was going to say, because until the penalty was awarded, it was Crawley doing all the pressing, wasn't it? And we were still going forward, and it looked as if the substitutes that we brought on gave us more energy.
Yeah, the start of the second season was good, and we tried to win the match. And after my goal, I thought we were going to make the second goal. And like you said, the substitutes, they are very good, so everyone can play in the match.
And we mustn't get too disheartened, because it has been a good, positive start, hasn't it, with so many new faces at the club?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we knew that we can lose a match. Unfortunately, it happened today, but Tuesday we get another chance to win a match and next Saturday to stay in the top of the league. So.
You mentioned Tuesday evening. It's the first game of the EFL Trophy, or the Checkatrade Trophy. The final, of course, is at Wembley. I know it's a long way away, but it must be an attraction for someone like yourself coming over here to England, because I know you enjoyed the game at Wolves at Molineux last couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, that's one of my points, that I come to England to play a lot of football and play in beautiful stadiums. And I was very happy to play at Wolves at that time, and now Wembley will be a dream.